our expectations for the first treatment, we were hoping that he would talk, because at the age of 9, Flynn couldn't talk. That was our main aim, our main goal, our main hope was for Flynn to be able to talk. My name is Fraser Rigby, and this is my son Flynn Rigby, and we are from Australia, Cairns, Australia. Flynn was born at 23 and a half weeks gestation, so he's extremely premature. We knew there would be problems because he was born so early, but we'd hope that over time that everything would be fine, but obviously they weren't. And Flynn's every stage of his development, it was severely delayed. We knew that we had to do something, and whatever we could to help him. His condition is a result of his cerebellum not developing, and also those lesions and damage to the brain. And as a result of that, fine motor skills have been severely affected. Speech has been the major problem. He was able to walk, he was able to reach those milestones, they were delayed, but speech has been one that, up until the age of 9, he could not talk. The transformation in Flynn from before to after the stem cell treatment has been significant. Flynn could not speak, and after the treatment, he can talk. His fine motor skills, in terms of just walking and riding a bike now, and swimming and interacting with his peers and wanting to be a part of society, has been a significant change in Flynn. His reading of books, his comprehension, it has improved, and we are hoping it will continue to do so. Our experience at Better Being Hospital Flinny has been very good. The staff have been fantastic. The facilities are great, very, very similar to our Western facilities at home, and it's been very organised. So we've been very happy, haven't we, Flynn? We would definitely recommend stem cell treatment to people who are looking for some success or potentially some improvement in all types of conditions in Australia. Certainly, it has helped Flynn, and I'm sure that it could help many people if they did choose to go down that path. Just for us, our journey has been it's been phenomenal. You know, we've had community support, and the success, we know that it's all, majority of that is to do with the stem cell treatment.